What is this?
David Flair. That's the mud kicked on.
David, is Cynthia right? I've been up all night worried about her. She's just worried sick. Is she okay?
This is WCW Monday Nitro. The last time we saw David Flair, he was in a mud pit. Now as he walks to the ring past David Penzer, some of the sights last night in New Blood Rising, it was the ROTC match between Major Guns and Miss Hancock, and it got out of hand. The girls started in the ring, but they ended up in the mud. But as they performed their moves in the ring and ended up in the mud, what happened was...
When I run out there, she's just holding her.
Well, David Flair's talking right now.
What's going on? I mean, you know, someone you care about so much, and you know, you don't see him, and you don't know what's wrong. I haven't seen her since I left the hospital this morning. I just don't know what's wrong with her, and
this is unscheduled.
And I hope she's okay. You know,
this is incoherent.
She's okay. I just don't know what happened.
Obviously, hasn't changed clothes since last night.
Miss Hancock, we know her.
I feel so
Stacy
bad.
Keebler.
Stacy Keebler.
Come on here and tell me. What's wrong with her?
Dropped, clenching her midsection.
I just want her to be okay.
It scared everyone.
I know she's okay.
And obviously, Major Guns
hey
watching.
Guys! Guys, can I see this? Look at poor David!
When I saw her yesterday, she was fine.
I gotta go talk to him. He has to be with somebody.
Well, why does she care about David?
I think she cares about Stacy as much. What do you think? The girl dropped last night in
so
the mud pit. We had to.
I wish I would know. What
I don't know
going
if it was
on.
Rest.
Well, Major Gunn shouldn't
feel. Do you have an ounce of compassion?
Yeah,
your
I do.
Mind?
But Major Gunn shouldn't feel responsible. It was a wrestling match. I mean, I hope Stacy's okay, but it happened. I guess it was something that happened within the context of the wrestling match.
Well, we do have a television show to do here. If
we don't know what happened, but here Major Gunn just come out.
She does feel responsible for whatever injury Stacy has suffered and may feel responsible for David babbling incoherently.
I didn't think this show could get any weirder. I was wrong.
David doesn't even realize she's out.
Sick about her.
What happened?
And for some reason I feel like it's my fault.
What do you mean it's your fault?
Oh God.
What did you do to her? What do you mean? What did you do? What did you do to her?
Hey,
what did you do?
David, get off of her. What are you doing?
This is freaky.
What did you do?
He's freaked.
What did you do?
He snapped. Get security out here. This is, what is this?
To her.
We have no idea
what did you do?
Went down. What happened to her?
What did you
David?
Do?
Last night, but.
Hang on, there's.
What did
David,
you do?
Get off of her.
What's she doing here?
She looks great.
What did you do?
David,
what do you mean?
David,
what do you
her.
Mean? What do you mean?
We've never seen her look like
David,
this.
Stop.
What do you mean?
David! I'm pregnant!
What
did she say?
She said she's pregnant! Wow!
She is pregnant!
Well, David Flair seems happy.
What a change in David Flair!
Look at those two crates. She's pregnant.
That's not the man who walked out here.
That's terrific.
Well, yes, it is. Has that announcement ever been made on a wrestling program?
Snoochie Boochies, you crazy kids.
Hey, she's someone's mom. Well, this happy scene going on in the backstage area, and now we know at New Blood Rising why Miss Hancock, Stacy Keebler, dropped in a heap in the mud pit. The girl's pregnant.
That's how they got...